Now I'm going to be using one of the new subtle powder blushes. This is in the shade Pink in a Pinch. And for all my brown girls, if you've been looking for like a very pinky blush but you just can't find one that doesn't look ashy on you, I would say this Pink in a Pinch shade is perfect. This is the first time I've been able to use like a really true pink blush and have it show up how it's supposed to on me. So I would definitely recommend this for my deeper skin tone gals to give it a try.